to the Moral Catalyst, and this is me, Devika Vinod. Today I am going to be discussing with you all about an amazing bodily process that will keep us all alive. And without any delay, let's get into the video. Once upon a time, there were five brothers. Their names were carbohydrate, protein, fat, vitamin and mineral. Although they were brothers, they never met each other and mostly lived in different houses. Carbohydrate liked to live in foods like bread, wheat, rice. Protein liked to live more in meat, eggs, milk. Whereas fat mainly liked to live in foods like butter, ghee and cream. Vitamin and mineral were like twins and they liked to live in fresh fruits and vegetables. Even though they liked to live in different places, they would all come together once in a while. One such day, they were all together playing in one big playground known as footplate. Then carbohydrate said, "Oh wow, look at me. I'm on top of a big right hill. Why don't you all come with me and climb on this hill?" But then carbohydrate realized that rice hill was not the right place for protein, fat, vitamin and mineral. Then he searched for suitable places for his brothers. Finally, he spotted four suitable places for his brothers. He saw an egg rock, cheese block and a banana boat. Carbohydrate shouted, "Protein, protein, go to that egg rock. That is your right place." Then he told fat to go to the cheese block and he told vitamin and mineral to go to the banana boat. They all went near their suitable places and suddenly a giant man came to eat all the food on the plate. Then fat began to shout, "Oh no! Somebody is going to eat us! Ah!" Then carbohydrate calmed him and said, "Don't worry, fat. The man can eat the food we are sitting on, but he can't eat us because we are so tiny that nobody can see us at all." Fat was relieved and the man ate all the food. And thus, they begin their journey inside the human body. Carbohydrate screamed with wild excitement. "Wow, we're inside the human journey. This is so amazing. This is gonna be the best trip ever." First, they went down a big slide called the food pipe or the esophagus. They enjoyed the slide. And suddenly they went inside a pool which was filled with greenish colored liquid known as acid. And this acid was inside a bag like structure known as stomach. The acid and stomach movements churned up all the nutrients and they started to see each other more clearly. They enjoyed in the pool thoroughly for 2 hours. But suddenly, they were pushed forward into a confusing-like tube forest. This tube forest's name was small intestine. The journey through the small intestine made them dizzy. And they were slowly, slowly absorbed by the walls of the tube-like forest. Then, they reached a bungalow which was constructed with a reddish-colored liquid known as blood. Then the five nutrients realized that this bungalow is their home and they all happily went inside their house. And what about the food waste? Well, it made its way through an even larger tube known as the large intestine, which processed it further to absorb water and other basic nutrients from it, converting it into a yucky brown thing known as poop. The liquid waste went through a large funnel known as bladder. Then the man's brain gave him a message. Guess what?
You need to go to the bathroom.
Then the man went to the bathroom and all the waste was pushed out from his body. Friends, I hope this story made you understand the elaborate journey of the nutrients in the food when we eat. This elaborate journey is called the process of digestion. So friends, until next time, bye-bye.